Mark, what are you doing? Come and join the line. John Curry.
Come out!
Second!
Front, 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 front.
card, Hutt.
Sheldon, do me a favour. And where's the chase, guys? Scrum. Got no nine, pick and go. Alan, Greggy. Right, now slow it down, keep it in. Spoil, spoil, spoil.
Thank you.
No.
Ready, 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 ready.
Push it.
Let's try. Go on, boys.
Keep it.
Yes.
Play a whistle. Got it sussed. Good take, Huss. What is that? Let's go straight up.
Go, Huss. Up,
guys, there we are. Rhino's pick and go. What are you doing? Mark.
Hold the ball.
There we go.
So the seven can't take the ball out of a scrum.
Get this big man.
Knock on.
Work side.
Oh, fuck. How could it be offside if your man dropped it?
Big try, Sutch!
Stop kicking the fucking ball, Vic. No pressure, Smells. Good line. Shoulder get lower! Shoulder get lower!
Go!
Shoulder and jog! Spread!
Come on, get the ball!
Come on, boys, take ownership quickly!
Who wants it, Egham?
Low! Low!
Call him out! Call him out, Rimba!
Dick! Dick!
Come out!
Dick! Dick!
It's quicker!
One more, put him out, Rimbo!
Rimbo,
what's
with
the switch?
Up to the switch!
Card swing! Lower swing!
Ready! Ready!
Come on! Come on, guys!
Hold!
Come on, boys! Come on. Yes, George! Yes, Graham!
Recording, zoom, in, out, in. Go.
Yeah, I'll take
that. Over!
Take that as well.
Over!
He's made some dodgy decisions.
Thirteen.
Heads up, Sutch, heads up, come on.
Come on, we're fucking slackers.
Come on, tackle him! Tackle him! Fuck, guys!
Great tackle.
No arm, come on!
It's the F. Pull it,
crouch, squeeze, squat, five, set, pitching, three, four.
Ready, come on, Charlie. Come on, Charlie.
How old's your boy, Kerry?
17.
Set your line!
Big chap at 17.
Just.
Oh, really? Is he normally playing the centre?
No, he's back row.
Oh, really? Just what another one the club needs.
Sir!
Back row.
Exactly.
Sir!
Hold that for me.
But he's faster than the rest of this
one. Well, that's the thing, he's fitting into the back spot well because he outruns Stop. Everyone.
Stop! Pearson, Matt.
Not again. Next break. No, alright. Stay on. Alright. Cheers, buddy.
Sideline
out as well.
Defensive line! Now! Right.
I didn't want to come off.
Subject.
I'll go with the jumper. Subject. Look at that! Sir! Yes, Luke! Come from C, get your hands! Yes, sir, boys!
Push up!
Jesus.
Take us in! Sam!
Legs!
Out!
No nine!
No.
Watch out, you hit him!
Get low! Legs!
Yes, Joe! Have it on it all day!
Drop!
It's alright,
Where's the valuables, Frank? Kerry, which one's
valuables? I have no idea.
It's either that one, or well, that's the medical bag, isn't it? No one's working. Work to get back, guys. Don't fucking walk. No, so I need to book off all my leave for it. For think so. No, 8-7, I think. Yeah, I need to try and book my annual leave off at work.
I literally knew that last season.
Oh, really?
I've got
a stag deal in March. I've got another stag deal in June.
It's possible you'll only need an
afternoon. For dinner, properly, I'll need the day off after. No! Sheldon, put your leg forward, fuck's sake. Angry with you on the on Tuesday. Vic's gonna hate me. But no, I paused it before I said that one. Because on Tuesday I'll teach him to scrummage.
On hops,
chase boys. What was that short ass?
Chase, Griffin!
Good chase, Charlie!
Oh, good work, Griff!
7-2! He's in, 5 seconds!
Chase!
Come on, we need that run back, guys! Come on, run.
Stop throwing 50-50s.
Clean it up, boys!
Whoa, that's 190!
Yes, Matt! Yes, DJ!
Boys, don't take it standing still!
Get out!
Oh, come on!
Good take, boys.
Eggham!
Corner!
to clear their guns! Slot him, Megan! Put him down! Line up, Megan! Drop on it!
But I'll turn around and go, right, I'm a rugby player. You speak to me and you're not the captain.
See, I'd have had about four red cards out there. It's like, 1, 2, 3, 4, off you start, five.
Yeah. They'd seen that.
Oh, yeah.
You might not be popular, but...
They need to start doing that in the Premiership.
I would.
It's doing stop, wouldn't it?
Yeah? Well, all my matches
Rooney
would be abandoned.
Off you go. Or what they need to do is mic up the refs like they're doing rugby.
So you can hear what's being
said. You can hear what they said, and I think if people actually heard what was actually being said on the field, the referees would get a lot more sympathy.
But it's not only that, but they surround the ref, but they exactly. won't say anything. It's like, why are you surrounding the ref? What the fuck? Is that going to change anything? Why are you getting sucked in? Well, you do if you play for Newcastle.
Yeah, unfortunately I don't. Flocking. Discipline almost cost us that game at the end.
But the thing is, they should, if they'd have kicked the penalties we gave them, they'd have won by about 15 points.
Yeah. The thing is, a team like this, they've not been the better team for the whole game. They've got a good kicker and we've given them a game.
Our defence is shocking. Look at the fucking gap. Where's our 5 metre spacing?
Well, the thing is, if you look at the start and now, it's completely different. The start, we started well with the defence, but now, look, we've got, 10 players in a 10-yard gap.
That's the first time we've banged in such a while. But we're falling off tackles.
Feet, Egon! Feet, Egon!
Numbers left,